Hell yeah. Bang bang. Let's get this. I got a cheeseburger waiting for me at the end of this stream. I hope there's no sauce on it. Because, like, I don't know, if I wait for it long enough, it'll, like, probably be all runny or something. Yuck.
Ugh.
Fucking disgusting. I actually don't know if you can make cheeseburgers in Stardew. Alright. Luckily, this is a game I can play with, I can just, like, game record it. Last time we left off, we, like, came up with the idea to finish that one, community center thing with the 99 wood. I just need to go chop down some trees. Let me launch the game real quick. I don't think it's gonna be loud. It's doing the smappy thing. Last time we had a little bit of trouble with some of the mods, I think. Like, there was some, like, lag. A very small bit, but that, I think that was, like, due to prolonged playing. These streams are pretty long with this one. I know today it's probably not going to be that long. A lot more shit's updatable. I'm not even sure if I installed anything new. I hope I didn't. It's like I get blacked out. Huffing too much crayons and markers. Eating too much markers and crayons. And then, like, I just start installing mods. I think I installed mods for New Vegas recently. While not playing it. I doubt it, but whatever. Soon we'll be... Yeah, I doubt anything new is installed. Okay, let me capture it. There, it's right there. Neat. Right? There's my cursor. Hell yeah. How is everything doing on the farm? We are making, like, bank pretty fast. And tomorrow's, like, the holiday. I forgot the summer one, the middle one. There's, like, two holidays each month. Kind of wish there was, like, 2 months per season. Because, like, right now, with, like, the 4 months, and, like, the new characters' birthdays, they're like, kind of, like, shoving birthdays in the months. It's kind of hard to deal with a little, especially because I don't really know most, like, a good half the characters now. I don't know if I can make this scary. I mean, we're in fucking summer. So that's why the stream has, like, a tie-in to the last stream's name. The last stream being called Going Insane. Now we're going sane. And then I'm gonna go, like, another 180. It's gonna be a full 360. I'm gonna do a 360 in stream. That's gonna be hella cool. Every time I hear the number 360, I just always think about the Xbox, despite never having it. Kind of wish I did. There's a lot of, like, cool games on there that I've been noticing. Speaking of games, I actually noticed one of my favorite games ever, Alice Madness Returns, is on Steam. I didn't know it was, but, like, I heard it has, like, a crash problem. Like, this game right now is having a crash problem. I'm sure maybe somewhere there's, like, a... like a mod to fix it or whatever. Like an unofficial patch. Okay, let's check everything, right? Let's check the calendar. Today's Maru's birthday. I think she likes peanuts or something. What do I know about Maru? I learned stuff about her. She likes quartz. No, likes, not loves, but... yeah, I'm better off buying her that. Tomorrow's the luau. If I remember correctly, isn't the luau like... like a giant hot pot or whatever. Now this is going to be the first time I check my mail here, right? Hey, right there. Gathering at the beach, the highlight of the event. It's a potluck, yeah. The governor will be here himself. So we have to think of like something good to contribute. I naturally think of like, I don't know, some sort of fish. I think last time I played, I got like those sea sponge cucumber things. And they fucking loved it. They ate it up. This year, I don't know, I might just like fish something random, or maybe like the governor's coming. I have to find something fancy, like a snail, or like a crayfish, or like a termite charge. Well, whatever. Okay. Yeah, so watering and like fish, and oh shit, this is almost done. I was also thinking I should probably like plant more watermelon. Let me pick this up. I also need to buy another like chicken. Okay, two regulars. Let's just send them out to the field. Yeah, they're coming. Don't I need pine resin for something? No, I don't need it. It was one of the community things, I believe. Well, I don't feel like selling... Oh, jam's ready. I don't feel like selling the eggs just yet. Maybe if, like, something produces, I will. So let me put everything here. And if I remember, I could, like... I'll probably sell tomorrow. But remember, I can make two things of mayonnaise. Okay, let me get the watering can. Dog's up here. I feel like the dog's losing a lot of room. He's always hanging up here. That one's gonna take a while to actually make. Oh shit. The worst part about like a farm is like you lose so much energy just watering. The best way to mediate that is to like say if I want to go into the mines or like to have an intense fishing session, like you have to buy food. Watermelon like grows like in 12 days, and I do want to do the 5 like golden watermelons, cause like I've got a knack for planting pretty fast, planting and growing. See those worms over there? I kind of want to dig them out, but I don't have a hoe in my hand. I'm waiting for these other like berries and such. Maybe while I'm like watering this, this is actually leveling up my watering skill. Okay. Gotta remember. No. Damn it. Motherfucker. I keep watering the same plant. This is not supposed to be like that. Water that one. Okay, finally. That one got watered, and I think it's just this one right here. And I missed it. I just missed it somehow. And I don't think I... Okay, that's everything. No, wait. I forgot about this batch over here. I think these are new stuff, right? Yeah, more melons. Yeah, I need to plant more melons. I need to at least 5 gold ones. Okay. Everything's up to snuff. I just have to make sure, hopefully it's Wednesday, so maybe Marnie's available to buy, like, another chicken. I didn't realize it was only 4 slots, I thought it was 6 slots for the regular, the base barn. Damn it, that's a good spot over there. She might be open, I hope she is. I'm also considering buying, like, constructing another silo. Okay, she is. I guess we could check stuff around, right? What's important to get? Not really anything here. Except for a milk pail, but don't have cows yet. Okay, I can't get any. Okay, you need bigger coops to get like gooses or whatever. Okay, let's buy another chicken. He's going here, he's gonna be a little baby. Lep. We're doing like a 4-word or 4-letter name. I gotta think of a good name then. Let's just call him John. He's a little chicken John, a little chicky. Okay, and then we're done with here. We can't go in there. I gotta remember to like become better friends with Marnie. Hopefully none of the doesn't look like any of the bushes have been grown back. Oh, right fucking there. That'd have been like a good spot. If I had my fishing rod on me, I'd like sprint that way. Just gotta go say hello to this new chicken. Nice. We only got, like... Oh wait, the fishing rod was on me. Damn, I'm foolish. Okay. We could spend time, like, looking... for fishes, right? Hopefully those bubbles are still there. I don't think they are. Because I'd have to, like, walk around heftily for them. I could be blocked in. I'm blocked in. Yeah, I really am. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, no, I got my axe with me. And they're gone. Well, whatever. It would be a good idea to, like... Oh, I got pine stuff. To, like, survey the land some more. See what else I should, like, rework. And decide what to put there. Whether it should be, like, another farm or, like, another barn. I am, like, also in the hankering for, like, wood. I should also get, like, some more, hardwood. Hopefully they don't fall in the water, they might. No, they didn't. Because I'll be, like, out of the 10 I have. Is this a good spot for another something? No, it's, like, a shrine. Peculiar. Reminds me, I should also check the caves. Mahogany. The dogs that got there checking out the fielding. Yo, goat. We got slug action right now. We got no bats. No, we have tons of bats. No fruit, though. And we got a new chicken. Look at this guy. Oh, I'm alright. How do you be? Look at little John right here. He's a baby. How is slug? I don't know. I don't speak slug, but I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure he's alright. He's not hidden no more by those sponges. Everything is looking alright in this farm right now. I gotta remember to put the resources back. Once this becomes 99, I'm gonna like go complete another community center thing. Maybe I should make some more. Nah, I'll rip at the copper. But right today we're gonna have to like do a lot of fucking Pierre's closed on Wednesday, so I can't go and buy more melon seeds. Mahogany. So I guess I could just plant them immediately. Rather than keep them on me. I don't even know what a mahogany tree looks like exactly in this game. I think it says little stumps. Right, now tomorrow's like the luau, so like... Actually... Let's check if... That mayonnaise machine finished. It did, it finishes fast. I just gotta remember to like keep the eggs with it. I plan on selling the little bit of produce we have today, tomorrow. I think tomorrow might be like an actual harvest with like melons at least. And I'm harvesting it and or selling any melons that aren't gold. As long as I can get like 5 gold stars. But right now I gotta like focus on fishing. In fact, oh, what's this? This is like, I'm pretending like it's DLC, you know, it's like modded relationship stuff. This is Malaya. Malaya? Hun? Okay. I'm like more focusing on like this stuff. This is Kim Poi. I don't think I've ever met. I don't even think I met both of them. Are they like lost? He's just looking around in circles. No, are you sleepy? I wish I could like stream earlier, because I feel like it's bad to like stream at times when you're like staying up way too late. Maybe someday in the future I'll try. I just gotta like make sure to actually wake up earlier myself. But take care, man. What are they at? What are they talking about? Are they thinking about buying land here or something? Okay, now they're just lost. I was right. Oh, she's hoping for some good Samaritan. Well, fuck you. You're in my goddamn property right now. This is all my property. Young man. It's like she looked over me and she didn't... Oh, well, whatever. To the cable car? Oh, it's up there. The fucking bushes, like, grew back. I need to, like... destroy all the bushes and make it so they never spawn back. Yeah, I could actually set that up in the mod menu, can't I? It's like they grow back in like, I think I put 90 days. I'm gonna put like 9999 days. A day we'll never see because like the sun will blow up in game and in real life before that happens. Okay, so these are like past guests. I wonder if this will change like the dialogues with the bridge town members. Bridge side. No wait, it's not bridge. Ridge. Oh wait, I think I know who these are. There were two characters saying that their parents are no, that's Emily. I mean, this could be the same story. No, I can tell them fast. It's a nice looking thing. I like what people can do with like mods in a community. Village is very enchanting. I do want to see like, because they have, I think they have a seed shop up here. I want to like see what they sell. I'd have to get there early though. I mean, I was sort of early today. I don't know if they have like the same open on, not open on Wednesday plan as Pierre. I feel like it'd be like a little too easy if they're open on Wednesdays as well. Like, that's like the biggest difference between Pierre and like Jojamart, is like Jojamart's open every day or something. And then like Pierre's always closed the day you need him the most. Okay, we're introducing ourselves. I wonder, like, all these names are like so different. Like the modded ones. So different from the names I'm ever like used to. I already mentioned before, I think they're like Scandinavian names. But there could be more to it. His sister? I don't really know how this like sequence even came to be. Whether if it was just a time constraint and they showed up. Okay, so this sort of like adds new characters into like the over Olga. Lottery or phone call. Olga. We met Olga, I think. A crock pot. I wonder who she's yelling at. Okay, it's Bert. Now, sweetie pie, Bert's not a single character, I don't think. He's not single. I guess he might be taken, or maybe, I don't know, I might be just misreading this. It's gone, Bert. Shattered. Wouldn't it be cracked? 20 coin. Okay, whatever. Damn. A 5 coin net lost. Oh, shit. Olga's fucking hidden things. Did I give her a gift by accident or something? I mean, I could, like, check. Ollie. What's the hold up? You're blocking traffic, man. They only got one tram here. It's not a tram. Oh, well. This just feels awkward for me to be staring from afar. In real life, I would just walk away immediately as soon as, like, I told them. Like, I'd hear Olga scream, and then I'd just probably walk a little faster. I'm in me little undies right now, dude. Smoking horses. We're back. They're back, not me. It's like they're not civilized people. They can send a male bird fast enough. Don't they have phones too? Scold him, what? Lips trembling, huh? Kim Poi. Malaya. Okay, I'm like trying to focus on like remembering the portraits and names together, maybe even the sprite models. I mean, they did pretty well with the sprite models. Even that other mod that adds like different clothing. Oh, they're crying. Now I'm just feeling like a goddamn creep. I better skedaddle. I better take my exit, take my leave. Legs? What the hell happened? Oh, what? Missing your fingers? Wait, what the fuck? We're not alone. Bert's here, I'm here. Well, of course not. I blended into the goddamn grass, even though I'm not on the grass. I wonder if she has an accent. Maybe that's the way she's being, like, written. I was just watching a show and they had like a Eastern European accent or whatever. The show's called Dairy Girls on Netflix. It's neat. I really liked it. I'm still like, I'm almost finished the first season. Yes, I pointed them into the direction of up. I always call north up when like, when I think of like video games like this 2D type, because I'm always looking at like the up part of the screen. Well, I did my good Samaritan thing. I kind of wish I had like an option to like talk. It'd be hilarious if I like told in the wrong direction and like, yeah, well, whatever. Daughter, okay, what? Okay, Olga's not the daughter. Where the hell were they? I mean, I guess they could have been learning from what the hell they were speaking. All they said was they were just lost, and I think exploring the world. I think you'd learn more if like you'd like, continue on their like storyline. It feels weird saying storyline, because this game doesn't really go anywhere in a way. Like, no big impact for most of the storylines of the characters, besides them speaking to you differently, maybe even getting better with their own personal problems. I'm out here to speedrun everyone's personal problems. I'm more focused on, like, trying to be friends with everybody. It'd probably be really harder with this town right here, but then again, the phone mod might help me a lot. Well, that was a different face. I've never seen that face before. Okay, it's finally finished. Is it? This mod also has like unique music. Follow them? Ah, man, I kind of want to, but I'll stay behind. It feels rude to just start following them. The Lydens will have a wonderful. Okay. And we're back. We gotta go fishing for that potluck. And while I'm here, I might as well get rid of, like, everything in the way. Wait. I wanna set in the mods for the bush mod. Nine, 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 9 days. Save. I hope this works. Because I don't like the bushes growing back. And this tree's also in the way. Very much in the way. Because this added new bush, it makes it like harder to stand the sight of that tree. I think I'll keep that bush over there alive. But any bush that's in the way, dead. There's Olga. I wonder if she'll say something about what happened just now. Yeah, she did. Okay, a seed shop. Okay, I was just talking about a seed shop. My main reason why I'm, like, killing all these bushes is because, like, they mess up with, like, the different terrains. That's been added via mods. Oh, what's this? Okay, I thought it was like unique or something. It wasn't. Gotta speak to more characters around. Oh, he's got. Oh, yeah, he's got a fucking governor breathing down on his throat or neck or something. Is that Alex? Neat. Oh, wait. I didn't bring my quartz with me. Damn it. I don't mind getting some night fish, is what I'm thinking right now. I should have picked up a core, because I want to give a gift to Maru for her birthday this day, this current day. Of the day 12 year of our Lord. Did you see that? They moved in like a different pattern. Okay, yeah, and also these mod characters will show up to like the other events, which is also something I'm like pretty interested in seeing. It just means more people to talk to. Quartz are in, where are they? Yeah, right here. I wish I could like find out more things that other characters would like, but I don't really want to test it out just yet. Oh, where are these people here already? People, their kids, and floor, right? She's gonna, or he's gonna put a slime in the soup. That's goddamn crazy. Neat. What's she saying? No, whatever. If I had crab pots, I feel like it'd be like the perfect thing. What's this? What the hell? Yo, Andy. How are we? Spice berries and that soup tomorrow? Okay. This potluck is gonna get effed up, man. Well, whatever. Is that Pierre? No, no, Harvey. Their models is very similar to each other. Like sprite models, I mean. Maybe I'm saying that wrong. I just don't pay much attention to Harvey. Yeah, maybe not. Who knows? Do you know any, like, tips for not getting sick? Okay. He seems very nice about it, in a way. How is this summer heat? I don't feel nothing, dude. Oh, it's Demetrius. Sorta, I mean, I'm just growing what's in season. Oh shit, he's gonna like check it out. He's gonna bring a camcorder and be like, yo, this fool is growing beans! Not me, champ. I ain't no fool. Where the hell would Maru be? I know there's a mod that adds, like, the characters on the map I neglected to get. Solely because I feel like it would have made the game too easy. But then, like, the Ridgeside mod added them in inherently, so I feel like I have to get it just to balance it out. Robin's tough and hardy. She's, like, level 2 right now. I don't have her phone number yet, do I? Which means I can't. Yeah, I can't call her. Hey, Shane. Just don't poison anyone. I'm putting this quart in that soup tomorrow. Where the hell is she? She's not in her room, is she? Okay. I mean, it's not too bad. I mean, she's somewhere out here. Every second I waste looking for Maru's, every second I cannot spend fishing. There she is. Nice. How are we? I like this season. This season's neat. Here you go. You like quartz. Hell yeah. Okay, now, I mean, if I went into the mines, I could, like, see that? Hell yeah. I could, like, maybe potentially get a crab. If I'm right, sweet peas are pretty cheap to sell. Spice berries sell for a lot more. I do want to check if there's, like, a... No, it doesn't look like anything. There's, Pierre. No, his model's not the same, like, at all. His hair is just, like, too loaf-like. You have a day off from work today. No, wait, I shouldn't be that rude. He's probably, like, takes a day off for, like, some other reason, rather than... I could have talked to Abigail, but I'm not. Well, whatever. I'm gonna enjoy this luau tomorrow. Hey, nice, another one of these. Is it, like, programmed into the game that every day before a holiday... Every day before a holiday, all your crops are gonna, like, sprout and be finished. I feel like it is. Is that a starfish? Oh shit. Never got this before. It's probably new. Damn, I could actually sell this stuff today. Let me look at it. It's a fish. Feed on clams. That's nice. I don't really have that much slots for fishing, so I gotta, like, catch something cool. Can't really tell what the hell I can catch because it's a little foggy. We got, like, about this much energy. Not too bad. I'm gonna swim in the usual spot, though. Oh, wait, no, there's a spot right there. This'll, like, make this faster. Nice. I got, like, a good amount. Oh, I want that chest. No, I need, like, a purple quality fish. Which is not gonna be this one, I know that. A halibut. Okay, that went in, nice. Damn it. I always think the fish is just gonna go crazy. Okay, that's not even a fish. Let me eat it. It gives me something, right? Oops. Who's calling? Yeah, Lewis. The energy thing's right there. He's not sleeping. He's stressed. Yeah, okay, yeah, I'll have a good time. See you later. Kind of weird that I'm, like, actually talking to him in a phone, and it, like, it feels like it makes sense. Okay, let him get the treasure. Piece of shit, seaweed. Well, not that much of a bad seaweed. It actually gave me a lot of energy. Just regular seaweed to, like, damp. I actually don't think I have much time. I have to catch, like, one fish and then get to it. Dude, Neptune's pissed at me today. No, seriously, what the hell, Poseidon? I getting trolled? I like to think God trolls people every now and then. Okay, wait, this has got to be a purple. Nice. Fuck. I ain't putting no goddamn seaweed in the pot. I want, like, an actual live fish, like this one. Okay, I almost lost it. This is a good fish, I know it. Nice. Hey, what the hell is this? An eel? Never seen this before. Should not be kept in an aquarium. Don't know how they taste. They don't really tell you that. I hate this goddamn seaweed. I can't stay here too long. The night's, like, right here. Okay, this is a special fish, isn't it? Nice. Okay, a halibut. This goes away. I'm just, like, looking at my, like, whatevers. I could put the starfish in the pot. I know some people might eat starfish. Okay, one more actual fish, and then I'm going home. Maybe I'm better off catching one that's, like, in my plot of land. Actually, I can just catch one in the morning, right? Yeah, let me do that. All I have to do is water and or pick my crops until at least before like 2 in the PM and get to the beach, right? It's the beach, I think. Yeah, I think I have like enough time to like catch a fish tomorrow. Is that Martin? Morris? Oh, he's got good potluck options. Well, I have good catching possibly diseased fish options. Okay, let me just sell everything that's in my hand that's, like, not sellable, obviously, but, like, what I should be selling. I'll keep the seaweed. And then I'll, like, actually catch a cool fish tomorrow. Let me sell the eggs, the mayo. Pine tar, I think, makes, like, a good, like, gift for somebody, right? Okay, another piece of mayo. Everyone's asleep, and I'm out of here. No maple syrup yet. I want that maple syrup. Grape jelly, mayo, pine tar, and an egg. Okay, that's some good profits, I feel. What the hell do I do with the seaweed? I guess I could put it in here. Yeah, it's already in here. Anything else that I could worry about? I don't think so. Maybe I can plant these tomorrow. Oh, shit. Nice. I have it. I have the community center thing and some, like, trees left over. Okay. Sap and acorns. Oh, nice. Let me actually make a couple more field rations before I go to sleep. Nice. And I'm actually gonna put this thing in my hand. Right, it's sleeping time, or after I see the TV rerun and the potluck, it'll tell us right here. Alright, I just gotta remember to catch a fish during that, which is, I'm pretty lucky because I have my own, like, pond. Oh, did I level up? Something leveled up. Yeah, look at that profit right here. Look at this. All this mayo. Hell yeah. That egg. Hell, maybe I should have mayonnaised that egg too. I need to make another mayonnaise machine. Okay, fishing. A starfish. What the fuck? Oh, foraging. Okay, starfish counts as fish since it's not here. Rainbow shell, I love to see it. Pine tar, okay. Right here. Yeah, it's like a fair amount. Okay. Let's try to speed run this little morning. I feel like it's best to like talk to your animals first thing in the morning before you start watering. And obviously today, oh, cowpoke. Today is like, maybe a harvest day. Okay, starting tomorrow. And I might actually get like a, cause in the mail I get like recipes cause of birthdays. Who's this? Kimboy, hello. No, oh, did nothing actually grow? Doesn't look like it. Maybe peppers. Yeah, it doesn't look like the watermelon's ready yet. Okay, he's opening the seed shop. Foreign and exotic fruit trees. I think there's like more fruit trees added, if I remember. I am planning on buying some more like trees. Maybe like a couple more apple trees, because apple trees are very cheap. Okay. Wait. Give the howdy hello. I want the goddamn egg. Now all these chickens look the same. It's kind of funny. Oops. Kind of freaky getting your eggs mayonnaised, isn't it? Okay, I'll let them come out themselves. Water the dog. Just what the hell's wrong with that pine or that maple tree? I don't think we even have to put something in the podluck. It just, when we do, it makes like, it saves the entire town. Maybe Pierre is open today. I could maybe buy some. Let me actually check the calendar. We still got like 2 weeks, right? I should plant more melon seeds. Just to increase my chances of having the all gold ones. I gotta remember, be careful when I buy hops. That's what happened last time I bought them, and it was just so hard to tell if I'm watering them. Oh, what's this? That one's almost finished. It's a radish. I think I got that one from a random seed, or I don't really remember. Out of water. Okay, let's start over here. That one get watered? No. Let me get the ones on the outside first. No. I believe I got this one. I'll try to, yeah, I'll get it again. Luckily, you can't drown the seeds in this game like you can in real life. Blue has begun. Alright. I think I can hit it on this side. I just gotta get something good. Like maybe like a gold star. This actually might take a while. Okay, it's a fish maybe? Nice. What is it? A sunfish. Are they tasty? Common river fish. The rest I could do is probably just like spend the day fishing for a little bit of profit. Or I could grab something from whatever's in my chest. Although that might not work. Oh shit. Look right here. I don't think I actually hit that, can I? Oh, howdy, FJ. How is your day today? If you don't mind me asking. Oh, this is some crazy fish action right here. Okay, I got it. Oh, it's a new fish. Okay. It's carnivorous. Oh, did I? Okay, I think I did hit it. I love this damn fish farm. It works well with my fishing farmness. Taliapa. Okay, I'll keep this one. Hold on, let me read that in 1 second. Okay, mayonnaise. That's the hell I was here for. Time stopped. Okay. Long spent most of the days doing search and rescue in the woods with my canine. Oh, that sounds cool. You like a firefighter or something? Oh, wait, training. Well, that's like the same as cool as actually doing it. What if I could put a mayonnaise in the potluck? Everything's watered, it looks like. I got my fish. Okay, then I'm gonna go forward then. Gotta make my... Oh, volunteer work. Yeah, that's still respectable, though. I've always wanted to, like, do volunteer work, but, like... I don't know. I just got, like a natural fear of leaving the house sometimes. I don't know what the hell I'd volunteer, though. Maybe someday, when I'm more developed in my powers. Oh, it's Elliot. Look at him. Look at his stout jaw. They're already filled with sands. Why are you leaving the beach, man? Party's here. Does your canine have a name, if you don't mind me asking? You don't like Elliot? Eh. I don't really know much about him. I don't know what the things he likes. I'm lucky to have this mod that lets me look up things. If I could find him right here, there he is. Like, look, he hates everything I've given him. It says right there his dislike gifts. Or a lot of, like, the easier things to get. I've only given him a coral. I mainly like him for his, like, nice Chad-looking face. And, like, this is, like, my second playthrough, basically, so I want to, like, focus on the people I've missed. But at the same time, try to, like, become friends with everyone. Okay, nice. This is probably, like, more people are here now, because of all these intense mods. Look, he's back! He teleported. Yeah, more things. I wonder if this is here if I didn't fix the bridge. The entire other town's here. Okay, I'll start talking to them soon. You search canine, Molly, therapy dogs, Talonthorn. It's not really a pretty boy attitude. He's like a poet, right? Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure he is a poet. Poets are usually just weird people in general. I should know. I tried writing poetry for a while. Okay, let me check the shop first. If no one's got me, Pierre's got me with these horrible sales. Starfruit. Isn't that a... I already have a starfruit seed, so I'm not really worried about it for the community. Oh, a computer. Oh, I can get this for free. It is part of the mod I have. Okay. I guess I should mingle with the guests. Coraline. This is not like the other holidays where you have to dance with people, so I feel more or less wanted around here at least. The first year they always like tell you to frig off when you try to ask people out to dances. Okay, they just tell me what she's putting in the pot. The govna. Why, mate?
Cheeky lickle.
He's wearing like a purple cape or something. Yeah, look at him. No, that's just a coat. Pam? I think I got like Pam pretty high up in relationships last time because I was like Penny Maxon, but I never actually had the chance to marry Penny. Sadly, I destroyed my other playthrough. Free Buffett. Hmm? Oh, I think I tapped on the table before I tapped on Andy over here. Do you have a favorite character in this whole Stardew town? I still have trouble with deciding who's my favorite character. And I don't want to like single it out to people that are like dateable either. I feel like that's like bad manners. Well, that's like a thirsty behavior, if anything. What are those two talking about? I'm telling you what they're talking about, man. They're talking about like getting the ballots and switching them out. Right, Andy? I got a perfect thing to put in this potluck. Termite charges. I think I'm stuck. I think Pam's got my back. She's a Fed agent. She's wired. Okay, now. Who's that, Susan? We had just met, like, a couple days ago, I think. Huh, Luau. Okay, Gus, you got anything to say? He's not talking because he's wearing a wire, too. Nah, I shouldn't get that paranoid in these little events. There's no cops here. In this city. This town. An entire pound of anchovy. Sam did that? Why? Oh, I see. This one's Alex. Alex is so cool. I give him an egg every day. Or like back then when my other town, I'd always give him an egg and he loved it. Yeah, Party Beach. The only people dancing right now is Emily and I don't see Clint over here. Scheming. She's unresponsive. Uh-oh. He's bored. Oh wait, no, they're dancing. Let me wait for her to come back. Okay, that messed everything up. Yep, well, whatever. Oh yeah, jams on the table. I didn't read that table. I talked to Shane, did I? No, I don't think I did. I didn't, eh? I'm still lacking. My hot peppers aren't growing just yet. I want to like save a bunch for Shane throughout the years. Oh well. We talk to the old fellas, George and Evelyn. What's this? Tiki. Okay. Music's over there, man. If you want to be away from it, I guess you'd be afraid to go on the porch. I'd be afraid. There's like no railings. Oh, fuck. Look at that. It's a manta ray. I think, at least, it looked like one. No, he's just enjoying the ocean. Before I was born? Yeah, probably. My character's a good 13 years old or something. The mer people. The mer people. I feel like his beard's a different color all of a sudden. Well, I don't litter in the ocean, to my knowledge. Yeah, even when I went fishing in the ocean, I never actually lost a line, so even then, so far my litter in the ocean has been zilch. I think I might have spit gum out in there, but isn't gum edible to fishes? Okay, you do you. Anyone around here? Actually, I can't check my... Oh, I can't sit on this bench. Taking a breather? Yeah, I'm taking a smeller, if you know what I mean, because you're the smelliest character in the game. He's probably, like, on par with one of the smelliest characters in the base game. I feel like I would say Linus, but I feel like he's not that smelly. He probably just smells like trees. We know Willy smells like fish. I don't know why he isn't fishing right now. I mean, his shop's right there. The fish are taunting us. What's this say? No, it's the same thing. This is Clint. You could always talk to Emily. But oh well. Sorry, Clint. Damn it, keep helping myself. Soup? Is that what the potluck is? Well, whatever. Okay, let's talk to the gang. All this hubbub. The hubbub's like, or the fuck, I call it the luau hubbub. The luau is like right after Maru's birthday, which is like, kind of funny. How's the farming? I thought I was gonna like, produce today. It didn't though. I actually didn't read what the last part she said, is Harvey. Hell yeah, Harvey, you got the sunscreen. I always bring the sunscreen. Sun got hands. I want to stay strapped. What the fuck? Shoulders? What? She's wearing like a coat. Harvey, you dirty dog. What's he roasting? I'm pretty sure he's like roasting like a walnut. Oh, it's a ham. A roast ham. I've been thinking about like trying to make like a roast something. Is that Penny with Sam? But Penny was for Shane. Who the fuck's Sam for? It's all distracting. Oh, these characters. What? I can't talk to them again. Yeah. Sophia, she added wine for the adult pot. Well, there are more kids now because of the other mod. So it makes sense for like a kid potluck or whatever to be an option somewhere. They're throwing in wine too? What fucking assholes throw wine in a goddamn potluck? Yeah, whatever. What do you say? Okay. Now we're like halfway done this. I want to talk to Merlin first. Marlin. Yeah, this is kind of cooler. Like a forest right next to the beach. This would be a good spot to just line with crab pots. Only problem is I'd have to like keep coming back and like changing the bait. After I get like new ones and like, oh, of course, I remember crab pots could also get trash in them. Only one trash is actually worth something. I shouldn't say that. If I had a recycling machine, which I'm pretty sure I can build, but I'm not sure if I have the materials on me. Let me see. Whoops. This one right here. I need an iron bar. I could maybe make one. Vegetarian fish. I heard like fishes that eat like vegetables or whatever taste better, maybe. I don't know. Governor? Who cares? I like your attitude, Sam. Well, let's go look for his bomb and put like a car bomb underneath it. Did I say go look for his bomb? Shit. I'm losing it. It's getting too late for me now. Some random old dude. I like your attitude. Is that Penny? Yep. We do it every year. Okay. Does he like the taste of it? I wonder what this governor can do. Okay, now we're actually to the... I'm just gonna pretend and just say this is like a DLC area. That's like the fastest way of explaining it. As if I didn't explain it like 25 times. I actually might meet the rest of the people that I haven't met yet. Assuming that they're all here. Someone's dancing? Is that what she's saying? I don't think I've met Blair yet. Flailing his arms around. Okay. I hope they don't have too much dialogue. I feel like
That could be a problem with some writing. It's like, it messes with the mojo.
You can't mess with the mojo, man. So far, not really. It's not messing with any of the mojo yet. This is Sean. There's a big pot here, too. Okay. What's these fellows? I met Richard, I think. He's got the most... I was gonna say neat, but it's more of an interesting portrait. It's an old tradition. Came before him. Okay. I wonder if the mod author, like, paid attention to the lore of Stardew. I mean, I'm sure they had to. Pay attention to the lore of Stardew. Not that it's gonna be that hard of a lore to pay attention to. I mean, any holiday is, like, a really far gone tradition. What the hell are you? Maeve? That's not exactly how you spell Maeve, but I mean... No, whatever. Charity event. There's charity too? Potential donors, okay. Who's this fella? Sunny. Okay, that's all he says. On this floor. No one coordinates. Well, yeah, that's like the one thing. It's all based off what you put in. If like, if you put something dastardly inside, it'll be so dastardly for, That's Kent right there. He's like walking strange. It'd be so dastardly of a taste for the mayor or governor. And mayor, everyone really. Why'd they leave up to chance? Who's this? Aria. Me? Is everyone eating the same pot here? Okay. Well, it's the fucking lady fish that I keep catching. What, that one? Papa. Who's Papa? Kent? I don't know. It's hard to tell the relationships between characters and the others. I mean, a while ago, like, for a longer time, I thought I didn't know Emily and Haley were related. It's not too hard of a thing to figure out, though. Emily just straight up tells you pretty early. Oh, she threw it away. It smelled like a bad hamburger. Hello, Yesabel. Emily's like across the ocean, man. Yeah, this little ocean right here, she's across it. What? Why? This one's a new guy, right? Jarek. Hell yeah, fantastic. That's it? Okay, there's more. By keeping me company, just give me a speech bubble. I mean, I'm sure it probably... Oh, that turtle. I'm pretty sure it's like... a full conversation, basically, in this game. I mean, like, time's pretty slow. Or pretty short, not slow. Time's pretty short in this game. And even the years go by in, like, 4 months. Instead of our world, where it's like 14. 14? What? I'm adding 2 extra months. I wouldn't be surprised if there was like 2 months I didn't know about. I'm so daft sometimes. He hasn't changed. He's wearing purple. Oh, he's gotten wider. This one's Freddy, right? I've known the governor for 30 years. That's how I feel like he sounds like. He hasn't changed one bit. Okay, who are these? Shaunus? This is more like just listening to people's conversations rather than talking to them. Well, whatever. Oh, he's got more. Lorenzo. Definitely didn't meet him yet. This is Bert. This is the second talk about Kehi. I think that's one of these. I don't know. Oh, really? Empty shells? That might add like a little like texture, right? not texture. Like, obviously you're not gonna eat the empty shells when it's on your plate, but like, yeah, whatever. Trini? Which one's Trini? I think that one is. Really? They're just throwing dirt inside. And these are the new guys. Malaya. Really? My idea is she has like a wooden leg or something. I don't know. I could have maybe found out, but I don't know. Yes, Kimpoi. She's very happy. She's probably got a unique dance animation. Keihi. There we go. Anything else? Not fair. Yep. This one's Trini. Oh, what? It was empty. Okay. Yeah, I always like go for like the seafood option when it comes to the pot. Like, of course, I've only done this like two other times, I think. Don't have the goddamn glorious sea sponge for it. I think I actually caught that one like beforehand, like a week or something, and just kept it in a chest. No, I know, I don't know. They tell you like right before what the hell the potluck's all about. The luau. They don't tell you have to bring in a gift until, or like an ingredient until like the day before. No, Louis's like the richy rich kid, I think. That's Maddie, what? Everyone gets to add. What's the turtle got to say? You're not even in the water, Torts. Well, whatever. Anyone down here? Nope. Just more fishies. Oh, a squid! Look at that little asshole. If I ever catch that squid, I'm chucking it back in the goddamn stratosphere where it came from. Who's this? Yuma. You're gonna hope, yeah. That's all I can do to hope. Is that his brother right there above him? Shiro? A lot of extra characters with like scars. That old guy that's like off screen, like just off screen, also has a scar. This guy has one right there. I think I mentioned it's not too weird because, you know, the mines, them's dangerous territory. Well, it's like one day. This is the doctor. Dr. Morty and Rick. Mr. Aguirre. Is it? Doesn't he work at the water plant or whatever? Sea vessels and sewage. That one's bigger than the other. Okay, now I gotta make my way to the actual table and talk to Kent. One of the speakers went out. Okay, that's why he's walking around. Unplugged it. Okay. Who's this one again? Alyssa. Soup is coming together. There's no soup here. The whole goddamn this village has to migrate to the other one just to have a sip of the soup. Paula. I feel like I've met a fair amount of these people here in the actual like table area. Linus adding the secret sauce. Oh, the ham that he's rotisserating. I guess I know what you feel. Sometimes I just like prefer not knowing what I eat. It makes me more inclined to eat it. Anton. He's in comatose state too. This one's Pico. I think I remember seeing him. Poi. The hell's Poi? His eyebrows. No, they're gone. Who's this? Philip, okay, I met him. No, I haven't even put my ingredient in yet because it'll end this whole situation. I hope they say different things each year, I mean, like these guys. It'll feel weird. I'm saying the same thing. I mean, it wouldn't be that weird. It'd be sort of realistic. People like to say the same things, usually. Okay, wait, no, he's got more to say. The smell. Woof. Carmen. Lovebirds, which one? Carmen's not the fishing lady, is she? Did I already talk to the fishing lady? Or is she? I don't remember. She is wearing, like, fishing overalls, right? Oh my yoba. I thought the base character said God too, didn't they? They don't have to say yoba each time. I mean, it's more and more specific in what they're preaching to, if anything, but whatever. Pineapple. A whole pineapple. Irene. Definitely never met her yet, did I? An herb. Maybe if that radish was ready, I would have, like, tossed it in. Ridge cherries. Did I find any? I don't think so. This guy's also Ezekiel. He looks weird, if anything. He hates the governor. Hell yeah, he's on my side. I don't even know why I hate the governor. Kiara, right? Kiara? Yeah, I met her, I definitely think. Okay. Anything else? No? And then Lenny. Okay, that's all. Now, have I actually met everyone now? I don't even remember meeting Kiwi. No, I do. What's this? Morris. Yeah, he's not invited. I'll have to talk to him at, like... Wait, who else? Marnie, what? How did I not talk to her? I'll have to look for her real quick before I go. And Lewis. Yeah, I haven't mentioned him yet. Marnie, what about Claire? Claire and Pierre. I thought I talked to Pierre. I guess I gotta get behind him. No, I talked to him yesterday. Kiwi's just not here. Sad. Shame. Unfortunate, even. Get me out of here. Okay, look for Marnie. No, she's right there. Is that me adding the pot? Okay, Pierre's right there. Hey, Pierre. A tax break? Hey, man, we don't care for nepotism around here. Boy, we'll lynch you, man. Aged whiskey. Okay, that's based. Not based, but, like, that's in the base game. I mean, I don't know what the fuck you put in a pot lick. I think I saw one video of one. It was, like, crayfishes and, like, stuff. God damn it. Why did I unsubscribe from that channel? It was like a barbecue cooking channel. From like the south. They're schmoozing. Let me actually talk to the mayor. I meant governor. Mayor's right there. Oh, he's a joy. A vacation home? Looking sharp. Oh wait, no, look sharp. Add it to the cauldron. What else? No, I could just end it right here instead of actually adding it. Yeah, everyone was spoken to. Okay, hey Marn. Okay. We actually gotta do like this in a different area. Let's put the tally up, huh? Hopefully this works. Can I actually add more? No. Can't talk to her anymore, okay. And it's over, we're finished, we're finally done. Let's start it. No Kiwi here, that's so sad. I mean, there's still like other characters, even in the base game, that like don't show up to this. Like the dwarf and Grobel, who I've never met. Doesn't show the rich side people here. Okay, the potluck, once again. A toast to all political figures. The governor, the mayor, Clint, Covered his face. We all put high quality ingredients. He's not gonna regret this. He's not gonna die. He's getting the first shot. I wonder if we'll still eat the soup if it, like, sucks dick. Okay, let's see. I'm just waiting. Oh, he looks like he likes it. Took two tastes. Hell yeah, a new pal. Why'd I get that achievement? It's pleasant. Never disappoints. A fantastic goddamn soup. I'll tell you, oh, what, man? What's that? We did it. We all did it. Okay, it's soup time. Well, that was great. Everything was nice. Time to head home. I guess I'll just sell the rest of the mayo. What the hell is this? Buddy, you know what time it is? It's probably like 10. The hell's with this kid? What? I would never cat face at a goddamn child, I'll tell you that. Okay, he was on the way for the shop, and okay. On a sunny day, okay, why? Do I have to actually wait for a sunny day for this? Okay, get the hell out of here, kid. I don't know you. I just met you. Okay, we're back. Yeah, nothing new. I'm pretty sure you have to close the gate. That way, like, no foxes come in to start killing my chickies. I still have some energy. I might do a little bit of fishing before. Yeah. Wait. My actual farm, it's actually really hard to actually get fish. A lot of the times you'll, like, collect trash or seaweed and algae. So, he didn't go up. I saw that. It's a goldfish. Nice, never caught one yet. I could put it in an aquarium, can't I? It'd be hilarious if I just, like, shoved it in a chest just to, like, buy an aquarium later. It'd probably be dead, obviously, because, you know, it's a fish. You can't just leave it in a chest. Is that a bream? Blimey, a bream! Why'd I go British for that? I have not much to talk about. I don't plan on doing a long stream today. I'm doing a lot more extra streams lately. Apaku. Piranha. Okay. I should check how long the other streams I were doing. It's usually I do a long one for Stardew because, I don't know, it's just so easy to get addicted into it. Oh wait, whoops. Let me catch one more fish and then go on. I only have like 7 energy. I know I really want to do like more horror games. Okay, that'll count as a fish. I'm even selling it too. Mayo. Oh. My actual digital watch was alarming. That's good. It actually works. The only problem is it doesn't. Its alarm isn't specified to the AM or PM. It goes on any time that number shows. Maybe if I switched it to a 24-hour watch instead. No, whatever. Okay, tomorrow I gotta remember to go to the community center. What's the weather looking like tomorrow? I don't know. I'll go there when it's sunny. Okay, tomorrow is sunny. If I get some chillin' produce, or like a harvest tomorrow, that'll be cool. I definitely have a lot of money right now. I should, like, spend it on something. I gotta think about it, though. Mining. I guess if I was selling the copper ores, that would count. I usually never. I like to keep them myself. I mean, I probably would if, nah, even then. Even if I had everything upgraded, I'd still keep them, because you can use them to make, like, tappers and whatever. What's it looking like tomorrow? A storm, thunder, shit. How's it looking? Oh, shit, peppers are ready. Oh, and the hops too. Nice. Is my other chicken old enough yet? No. Not yet. Damn it, just pick up. Get out of the way, chicken. You bastard, you're blocking me on purpose. Okay, I gave everyone a hello. This one's like almost ready. Yeah, how's everything looking? I'll just put that one in. Maybe I should just put the... Yeah, well, whatever. I'll have time to get like... gold eggs for mayo later on in the future. Okay. It's harvest and... Oh, tomatoes are harvested too. I forgot I even planted tomatoes. Thanks, you scarecrow. Oh, and the radish as well. Don't know what the hell to do with it. I guess I'll just sell it. Hops. I'm keeping the hops. Once I can start making kegs, that's when I'll actually use them. Right now, I'm gonna like get as much as possible. I could always sell them. They really go for a good amount. But until then, is this the right one? Which one was the... this one was? Hops. I'll keep a pepper for my, not for myself, but to give to, Shane. Tomatoes, nice. Oh, what? Is it the pantry? What is this? Summer? Okay, right, right. I gotta remember. So I'll, put a single tomato in here. This stuff's almost ready. Damn, when a harvest happens, it changes, like, the focus of the day quite a lot. Okay, I'm actually planting a starfruit. Forgot about that. I don't really care what it's gonna be. I don't think I'll sell it, will I? Because it's like a community center thing. I want to go back in the mines. There is a storm soon, but it's very unsafe, a storm, because like they can actually attack your crops, and I don't want to lose another hops thing. Don't know where the dog is. I already lost one because of a crow somehow. That thing took the whole stick with it. Okay, and also the seed shop. I could also go there. Okay, now I gotta focus on... Let me plant this mixed seed. Just gotta focus on... watering the hops. I keep missing it so hard. I'm sure there's like a button I could press to like actually see where I'm aiming. I think I watered that one right. Wait, this one. Okay, good. I think they're all watered. Although thinking is not a strong suit of mine. Damn it. Why am I hitting the one that I'm not aiming at? Okay, that should be everything. Let me go grab the mayo. I'm just gonna like sell it all that I have on me at the moment. Yeah, I'm like always right. Maybe I should put the mayonnaise machine like outside. It's not too much of a bother to me. Okay, right. Everything's getting sold. And then I'm taking stuff to the community center today. This is coming with me. I got rid of all the peppers, didn't I? Damn it. I meant to, like, get rid of them one at a time. I think towards the end of the season, I'll, like... Okay. Wait, I can't actually take a stack of, like... 9k, yeah. I can't. Maple syrup. Why the hell do I have maple syrup? What's the point of it? Not this. Not this. Animal bundle. Nope. Crafts room, was it? Nope, not this. Is it geologist? Nope. I just need an earth crystal and a frozen tear. Okay, that's cool. I can actually get that if I just go out into the cave, like, once. This bundle. Maybe I should get that one. Fodder. Okay. Oak resin and wine. Rabbit's foot. Don't know how to get a rabbit's foot exactly. I remember to keep an urchin. Oh, and I gotta actually check the ocean. Completely forgot. Clicked on the same one. A chub. Maple syrup, okay. Well, I could not do that just yet, and I'll just ignore it until some other time when I can focus on it. Okay, let's go. Let's go, Cleveland! Why'd I say that? I don't know. We're just gonna go to the community center, the beach, and then sell the stuff we get at the beach, and then go to the actual city, other town. Let's see what the hubbub is. I'll sell these on the way if I can. Now where was it? Construction bundle. I think it was one of these. It could be that one. Jujubes. No, not this one. Why is this one jiggling? Okay. That's why. I gotta remember, they jiggle for a reason. How do I take half? Okay, it just does it anyway. Nice, okay, what did I get for it? A kiln. Nice, I already have one, but whatever. Fall foraging. We're like halfway done that because of our cave. We need mushrooms and such. I should need one of these. Oak resin, yeah. As soon as the oak actually resin. As soon as I actually get that, I'll do it. Any other time, I'd have to, like, consult the carriage lady that shows up in the south underneath my farm. I think next stream I'll focus more on, like, what to construct. I guess. Yeah, she only works out on a Tuesday, I think? Oh, yeah, I've noticed they all show up. Haley wants a sunfish. Makes Haley happy. Where did I catch a sunfish exactly? I think I could get it today, can't I? Where is it? Collection? This one's a sunfish. Right here. I caught it where? Oh, if I catch for it today. Where did I catch it? Summer farm. Okay, I could do the farm. Let me talk to everyone who's around. I mean, it kind of works. I'll accept it. I sort of know where Haley usually is. Hey, he's out here. Howdy. Punjacia? What the fuck is that? And because of that, it actually tells me. Because he told me it actually updated, right? I'm just gonna make sure. Right here. Yeah, Punjace. I don't even know what that is. I'd have to like look it up in real life. Because I'm interested in what it is, because I don't know it. Oh, there he is. What do you want? You said that, like, it sounded rude the way he said it, but, like, his face makes it sound not rude. Or makes it look not rude. Okay, never mind. He's just rude. Everyone's rude when they don't care for you as much. Oh, Haley's over here. Oh, these two? The hell are they? Blair? She is a dad? You gotta know the fish. Carmen, okay, yeah. It's very slippery. There's a frog on it. There's Elliot. I look puzzled. Yeah, I'm so puzzled. I wanna know you. I wanna know the real you. Well, whatever. It's making me dizzy. I'm gonna die. Okay, more stuff. This is some good foraging. I actually might go into the forest and forage too. Foraging's like a good low energy means of like cash. Okay, I got everything. Oh, and there's actual seaweed that forages. I could eat that, right? Okay, now I gotta go look for that sunfish. I'm pretty sure, like, yeah, 2 days. If I don't catch it today, I can definitely catch it tomorrow. Well, no, actually, no, tomorrow's like a storm, so I'm better off catching it today. I don't want to get played, do I? Oh, shit. I haven't had one of these in a while. Oh, wasn't it that, the potluck, if you actually put something good, the entire town, like, you get, like, a relationship thing from them or whatever? She's scared of me, of course. Look at me. I'm a creep.
I'm just a creep. I'm a loner. What the hell does it even matter?
Oh.
That's like my own... That's like the only Radiohead song I listen to. If I get a copyrighted strike because of that, that'd be hilarious. I doubt I will. I'm not that good of a singer. She, like, fucking cowered in fear. Of course she would. Look at her goddamn farm. She wall hacked for all this farm stuff. I don't even think you can walk in. Like, can you? I'd have to. I don't want to check. It'd be a divergent. A divergence in my, I'm gonna have to catch that sunfish. What's your storyline again? I never actually got to the end of it. I guess I'm not really too serious into, like, the newer characters, but now, recently, I will have to be. Because, like, there's a ton of more new characters now. A device? Oh, she's giving me a sprinkler. I don't think you can walk into the sprinklers, can you? But I also hate the base sprinklers so much. Okay, it's a quality one. It's, like, a good one. Unlike the scarecrows, the sprinklers actually tell you where they sprinkle. I think. I'd have to think of a good spot for it. Maybe the scarecrow, but even then, no. Maybe a spot that has no seed yet, or I could just, like, hoard it for later. Once I sprinkler max, then I'll be able to, like, perfect the farming. Well, I won't even need to upgrade my watering can, like, at all. Oh, wait, I could also maybe buy more sprinklers, yeah, from her. They cost a lot, though. Oh, yeah, fuck, there's my sprinkler. Can't really see it. Maybe if I'm on my farm, I could actually see it. But right now, I'm sprinting, I'm hurrying. There she is. Goddamn bushes regrew, didn't they? No, they didn't. Just this one. You're in the way, putty. Did I say putty? Of course I said putty. Yeah, they didn't regrow fast enough. Damn, shame. I'm not gonna actually have enough time to forage today. You get so uppity. I get so uppity when I play this game. All I think is profit, profit, profit. Fish. I think right here is a good spot. I just gotta get a sunfish. It has to be today. If it's not today, I'm messed up. And like now there's like so many fishes I could catch. Okay, I got it. You see that? You see that? Fuck yeah, dude. There's too much grass here. I want the grass to migrate and take up the porch. I could just put the charcoal kiln next to the other one. I'm gonna put it right here. Okay, sell the things that aren't a fish. Shit. I'm alright. I just gotta get to the other... Gotta get to the trolley. Look, it's Olga. Alice Farm. I know that's not what she said. Things are going swimmingly. What's this say? Warning. Horses. Okay, I read this before. Okay, let's go up.
I wonder if this is happening because...
Nah, I don't get it. I really don't get it. Lenny? The Nightingale store. I need to go check on it immediately. Let me check the map then. I have no idea where it is. Is it Pika? No. Not blooming. Motherfucker. What? It's that far away? It can't be the only shop nearby, right? Maybe I should go to the office? Clinic. Okay, so Paula or Anton is a clinic guy? Odd jobs. Still not used to this new farm. Ridge. The Ridge. Ridge Falls. Okay, I'll make my way there. But I'm gonna go speak to Lenny first, probably. Okay, like this, so it happened already. What's Lenny got to say? Yeah, I got the message. It's a sunny day, isn't it? Yeah, well, I guess it wasn't really child labor? Labor? Wonder if this, probably not that advanced. The coding. I don't know shit about coding, but... I wish I should learn so I could town on all these people. School them. On coding. You're like, your mod was that hard? No, you chose the wrong code. I also shouldn't be rude to mod authors, too. Not gonna. Important business. Minecraft, what? Oh, wait. She's gonna force me to do free labor. She's gonna be like, get me a bunch of wood and I'll fix that minecart. It'll be useful, I guess. To get me to the one side of the town where... The one side of the town where the seed shop is. That's probably gonna close by the time I get there. If ever war reached the valley, okay, shit, this place is hardcore. This is the hardcore lore. Okay, it was abandoned, and what? Singing? I'm confused. Say that to my beak, bro. Come on, say it. How about you give me the honor of all the work? Oh well. I shouldn't be too bad. The work's the fun part of the game. Being able to make something from something else, that's like always so cool. Yeah, well. Okay, I just need the supplies, and she'll do the funding. Robin? Okay. Okay. It's not too hard, I assume. Do I have to come to this one specifically? Probably. If I have like one, I have like three pieces of timber in my pocket right now, I could just like hand it on my way out. I doubt I'm gonna get to Nightingale fast enough to buy seeds. Yeah, timber is right. No, yeah, three. Damn it, I got stuck. Ah, fuck you. She ran away. Yeah, we got like 20 seconds, man. They can't close when I'm there. It's like every store can't do it like that. Is it around here? Oh, turtle. Fuck, is that Game Boy? Shit, I was not fast enough. Oh, look at that. Yeah, this is the place. Okay, so I had the right idea. I just don't know when the hell it's open. Okay, I gotta get the hell out of here. Let me check. I gotta go back to that minecart and see what supplies I need. I don't need to know the exact number, just like what I need to bring is really what I'm looking for. Oh, look at that weird ass fish. I guess while I'm up here, let me do a little bit of fishing. See what the hell I catch. Oh shit. I hate when I'm on the fish, but I'm like right behind it. He's gonna shoot. He's gonna explode. Okay, he didn't. Oh, an eel. That's probably what that thing is, right? Anything else? Piranhas? Normal fish, looks like. Oh, almost escaped, did you? Red-belly Dako. It's a weird name. Okay, where is this shop and Minecraft cart thing? Where was it? Was it here? Yeah, it was. What the fuck was that? I heard the weirdest sound. What? Here you go. I have no- what? Oh, wait. Here it is. Okay, that's good. This is even better. Never silver bars or whatever. No, wait, I'm thinking copper. Yeah, I need more iron, which I'd have to go into the mines for that. I'm still not that deep in it. Maybe I can buy some food or whatever from Pika's. A lot of this town is very, like, different layers, something I'm noticing. Much more difficult to navigate. Arugula. Roll. Dewdrop juice? Cherry berry? Fried ass frish? What else you sell? Ginger? Ice cream? Why not? Get something new then. Pizza. Oh, I misread that. He doesn't want to talk to me. Yeah, I know. I don't really know who Alyssa is. Definitely met her. I met everyone so far. Except for some, like, extra characters that will show up later, I think. I'm actually tempted to, like, install modded characters that have just, like, a single person. But I don't know yet. It'll, like, mess up with, like, the structure of everything. I know I mentioned I don't want to, like, install too many mods, but then, like, the mods are the fun part, man. Nothing in here. Gotta get back home. It's dark out already. There's a storm tomorrow. I do want to get to that, seed shop. Okay, if it rains tomorrow, which it should be, right? Oh, what? Can't talk to them. Cause it's gonna rain, I'm gonna go into the mines. Is that Alyssa? This one and that one. Let me actually... Oh, it doesn't tell me. I'll have to install. I have like two mods I'm thinking about installing right now. The icon mod for the map. And, and what other one was it? I'll put it here. The mod that shows us, like, the radius of things. Like, it'll tell me how far the scarecrows actually reach. Have not been going to Pierre at all to check on my, like, fruit things, have I? In fact, I've been ignoring my apple tree that I planted. A spice berry, that's alright. I might actually make jam out of that, because I have, like, nothing in the jam thing. Damn it. I actually want to get that real quick. Here it is. It's getting bigger. I like giving them personifications, giving them names. I'm not going to name an apple tree, though. It's like too much effort. I'll definitely forget it. I hope the jam's like expensive. I'm going to put this away. And grab my hoe. I'm low on timber. Actually, let me check the... Yeah, hell yeah. Look at this. This is all pretty high. I probably have a lot more people's phone numbers now, and I guess I gotta, like, talk to them. Or something. Do their little quest things. They're probably all gonna happen, like, at once. Which is gonna be kind of annoying, but I'll have to deal with it. Oh, what the fuck? A chicken? Some whack-ass chicken ass. Okay, scythe. I'm sure something's gonna finish tomorrow. Did I put the mayo in? Nope. That chicken should be ready. And when he's ready, he, like, lays eggs. Okay. Day's done. Gotta talk to the dog. Tomorrow is going to be raining. What about... Oh, wait. Never actually read that. Okay, they're perturbed. I have to check that again tomorrow, though. Okay, to bed I go. Oh, a cheese press. And quality sprinklers I can make. Yeah, hell yeah. I should think. Maybe I should go to the community center because I do have a good amount of money right now, right? Okay, it's freezing a little. Yeah. I'd have to, like, check what's in my chests. Alright, nice. The stuff's ready. Come on, give me the... Damn it. Only like half. I'll plant some more in oak resin. I'll keep one of these and sell the rest. Oak resin's finally done. Oh, more hops. Nothing else has grown. Doesn't look like it. Since I'm going to the community center, I might as well take the maple syrup with me. Or was I gonna keep that? Let me look at this one. Okay, it didn't finish. Nice, all these chickens. Different colored eggs for a different colored chicken. Is that all the eggs? Yeah, it looks like it. Let me make it silver then. What if I spend the time to mayonnaise all my eggs? What was that? Oh, whatever. This one? Yep. It's gonna be a lot of hops. I'm gonna have to make like so many kegs. I don't have any leaks here, damn. This is so worthless. I don't even know who likes it. Okay. Maybe I should put a chest in there. Nah, that'd be like, that'd be so little profit. Not like, like low output. Yeah, I'll just sell the one mayonnaise jar today. Let's sell the rest of this. And then I gotta actually go to the community center. Let me take this with me. I'll take the maple syrup, wherever it is. It's right here. I actually want to give that to George. Anything else I have? It doesn't look like it. Okay, let me put things away. Bring the axe. Take the sword. I might as well leave the... Nah, I'll take the fiberglass with me. Just in case I get to do some, like, sick cave fishing. Okay, now I gotta think about how much to buy right now. I didn't see the profit, but it's like, one, two... Wait, it's four, eight... About nine. It has to be melons, though. I can't buy whatever's in... Shit, where the hell does Haley hang out on a rainy day? Is it open? The store? No, not yet. Okay, I have time to, like, walk around. Shane's still going to work. This is their house. It's locked. Okay, it's also, like, a shop there, too. I keep forgetting. Actually, no, every place is, like, locked until 9, normally. Might as well say hi to Martin. I don't even think I saw him at the potluck. No, I definitely did, didn't I? I wonder who else likes leeks besides George and Andy. Actually, let me look around here. Yeah, it doesn't look like she's here. This would be so easier if I had the fucking mod. Oh, well, whatever. I gotta think. Where the hell was it for everything? Not this stuff. Might be able to complete the geologist one. I'm so tempted, I'm so tempted. Might as well do it. Okay, quality. That's neat. I'll just keep it for some other time. Is it this? Chefs? Yeah, it was this one. I gotta remember to actually check the ocean, too. I wanna keep, like, hay. Wheat. I gotta actually grow the wheat. Can't I... Wait, how much was the wheat? 10. Okay. I can't actually grow that today, can I? Melon. Just gotta wait for the blueberries to finish. And then this one, the oak resin, which is... what exactly? Not this. It's one that I'm almost finished, which is something that's, like, cool. Is it this one? It has to be. Nice, this thing's like almost done. Autumn's bounty. Don't know when. I guess I'd use that in like the fort. The hidden forest or whatever that's like below my town or my below my house and like in the west. Okay, Pierre time. About 9, right? What about the wheat? It takes like 6 days. No, wait. Okay, I can do like for multiple seasons. Okay, let me make like 20. I'll plant them like after some of the melons have finished. Now I gotta go look for Haley. Doubt she's at the ocean during the rain. But if she's not at her house, I'll check the ocean just in case. Oh shit, we're having one of these. I wonder who's this, the favor of this? Who's this for, I mean? Under the cushions of like the couch, yeah. They're both being childish, I don't know. I don't know what the hell the situation is just yet. I guess I don't really care that much. I was just drinking some water, sorry. The new farm boy. You don't even know my name, you don't know how to pronounce it. Nobody pronounces it right. Time is it 8? Neat. I gotta like choose a neutral ground one. Nah, I don't want to do a safe one. It's only because I cleaned them last week. Take the high ground and do it. Why not this? Oh, that pissed her off. She hates me now. Wait. Okay, then that fixed everything. Oh, now this one's Emily's, I think? Having them two in a row is, like, weird. Especially when I already walked in on them arguing and now she's, like, immediately asleep. Oh yeah, I forgot how weird Emily's, like, events were. Very weird. I can, like, skip through it a little. Mua? Wait, no, that one just went through. I've entered. I come in manifestation. I am vengeance incarnate. Why am I here? To venge. I hope that's not a real word. Venge. Oh, we're getting attacked. They're shooting at us. Get down, Mrs. President. And I tackle her into the clouds. I've entered feminism. Infiltrated their ranks. They don't even know that I'm just a Kappa. What? Just talking about that prism thing? Was it Isaac Newton that found that? I don't remember. I need to be more learned. I was just thinking, like, some of these internet personalities, like, have the dumbest brains, like, ever. And I'm pretty sure I'm, like, dumber than them. Only because I just, like, choose to be dumb rather than happen to be. A society that gets its kicks from acting like idiots will soon find its day surrounded by idiots. I'm gonna fucking punch Voltaire in the face. I don't think he said that. Did he? I wouldn't know. I'm thinking about buying this book called How to Read. It'll be kind of funny, because I had an inside joke saying I just don't know how to read. I know how to read. I'm reading right now, right? Am I really reading? Who knows? Who cares? Oh fuck, I vanished. What was the point of this? Am I going right there? Is she gonna wake up and be like, I just had a dream of you? I knew you were gonna enter my bedroom. No, no, no. This one's like, no choices? There's something special about my face. I need new drip, man. I know there's like a clothing shop in the other town, too. Haley, open up. Holy shit, it opened. Farming sounds boring. What do you even do all day? Dig for treasure. Yeah, it is a lot of work here. I have a fish. Teehee. Do I have new phone numbers now? I've always had Emily. Oh, it's Alex's birthday today. Shit, I don't have an egg. And you can't find him in the bar. I guess I'll have to buy something from Pierre. Or actually Gus's. Or maybe the Autumn Bounty. Yeah, I should talk about Calico, where Sandy is. Okay, I'll try my best to find Alex then. I want to get him on his good side. I also need to get on Evelyn's good side too. I'm pretty sure I'm like close to it. I never want to talk to that dog ever. That's like the one dog I have a very strange opinion on. Mud grid ball, what the hell? Here, have a dish, I made this. Did he like it? Only one way to find out. He loved it! No, he didn't really love it, but whatever. Awfully cold, isn't it? Here, have a leek. Wonder if she likes leeks too. I'd have to like test it out on her. Okay, I think I got everything I needed in this town. The only problem is getting to the other town and then also getting to the mines. It'd be like such a long walk. If I had coffee, it'd be easy. Maybe if I went to Gus. I think Gus sells coffee, but I'm not sure. Yeah, once the melons are done, I'll plant the wheat. Put this here. Put that there. It don't make me faster, nope. I think higher foraging makes it so I can like forage multiple things at a time. Damn it, I didn't go to Gunther's. And I don't plan to. Oh, wait. Done. Okay, this will take up a lot of time. I just want to see what he sells with his shop. I know it's new things. I'm pretty sure even that if I fix up the Minecraft system, I'll be able to actually use it to go inside. Look at that. Kind of weird, but whatever. The water was like dropping on the sky, but it wasn't. It's not too odd. I'll try to talk to the new people as I go around them. Have I met Blair? Yeah, I met her, right? She has a sense of humor. Is that Blair? Holy shit, it is. It is hell yeah today. Today is hell yeah. That's my opinion of today. It's hell yeah. Hell yeah. I expect good things from this town, to be honest. It looks so something. Look at that weird fucking fish. Let me actually try to catch one real quick. That one in particular. Oh, it's already 2 p.m. I'm almost there to the actual farm. Oh, this is a special fish, isn't it? I'm tempted for that treasure chest. No, no, no. I'm wrestling this fish. I didn't want to go. Oh, it's the same eel. Damn it. Close relative, the electric. It can heal any kind of sickness or sadness. I'll give that to Harvey. I know it's like a new fish, but they must have it. What? You're not open on the weekend? Damn it. How do I know when this place is opened? Doesn't tell me. Just wasted my entire life. Look, a grape. Look, another grape. I can make grape jelly. That's my only profit for today. I'm so sad. I got like a sad face noise. This thing, I want it. A Chico. So far, I like how the mod didn't like bump up the prices of their unique things. Oh, pony. Is that a, what is that? Ridge Wild Apple. Okay, so it's like a unique apple. I want that fucking fish. Whoa, shit. Thunder almost killed me for cussing. I'm not gonna have enough room in my body, aren't I? Okay, I almost lost you immediately. This is a special fish, but look at this guy. Sculpin fish. The spines are edible. No, oh, that is Alyssa. I knew it. I gotta get out of here. This is my last day here. Also, the one thing I didn't mention, the actual quest for doing the minecart thing is, it's the same, it was implemented the same way as, like, the community, like, center things. Not center, like, the billboard that's around at the town that, like, makes it, like, it's much more longer to do a quest. It's longer than a quest, but it's like much more things you have to do. It's not simple, not as simple as just doing, hello? Yo, Jody. Hell yeah. I got fucking moms on my phone. Yeah, it is gonna be a lot of work. Yeah, see ya. Why'd she say bye? I'll just skip this. Go on, we go. All I really need is like spots for I just need to like go into the mines deeper rather than collecting things. I'd like to collect things. I'm pretty low on resources at the moment. Because I've finished a couple bundles that involved a lot of my resources. Rat-a-tat-tat. Rattata. I'm rat-a-tatting up here. Pokemon, get your ass to the polls. I'm not gonna do it. You can't make me, Hillary. Hillary's a member in my chat right now. You wanna know? Damn, it's a regular grape. I haven't talked to Linus. I haven't had a one-on-one with him in like a while. I don't have any food on me besides fish that I can just eat raw. Forward we go. The deepest dungeon. Deep. Gotta get to like more levels. Let me get these. Oh, what? Shit, iron. Nice. Okay, it doesn't look like I'd have to, like, actually look for an exit. Come on, give me some stairs. Where are my stairs at? Coal? Nice. If it's not one of these three, I'm gonna be so agitated. Nice. I don't care for killing. At least I don't think I should care for it. Die, you fish. Oh shit. How'd I get hit? You too, fish. Give me that. Stand the fuck still. Damn. You think I was gonna tank that? You think I'm that weak? I'll tank it all, and I'll kill it all. Die, you fucks. I also do need bug meat. For, like, the time I start, putting crab pots around. I'm getting hit by all of this. Oh shit, a scroll. No. The dwarf scroll. Get the fuck back here. I know my priority is actually just actually going deeper. Oh nice, I needed this. It is infested here. It's just enemies, right? No. Luckily I got this new sword, it's making short work of everyone. They really just added wings to these fuckers, I didn't ever realize that. Don't think I have room for that, nope. That's good, I mean I don't really need anything else. If I need anything better, I'll just drop the fiber, yeah. Nice. Yeah, like this. I can't really drop it, I'd actually have to throw it out. Don't need the sap. Topaz, neat. Oh shit, earth crystal, I do need that. No, neat. What can I drop for the earth crystal? The algae? I need like two. I'm gonna be honest with myself. Should I go on forward? Look for the earth crystal if they have extras? This one's deeper. Damn, get the fuck away from me. I like these big ones, they give you a lot. Anything in here? No, just copper. Oh, I can go this way. But I want to follow the minecart. It'll lead me to coal. Coal is so useful because I don't have that much. Yeah, let me just grab it. Get all the copper. If I start killing again, maybe, oh well shit, it's pretty late. What floor am I on? Damn, I need to go like down two more floors. I don't even think I'm gonna get home safe. Damn it. Oh, a topaz. Or not a topaz, a geode. Get rid of that. Come on, get me out of here. I need out. I've already accepted I'm not gonna get home. I'm just gonna fall dead asleep. Oh shit, there it is. I might be able to. Get me out. Marilyn. I wish you can like teleport me home. Okay, let's see how this goes. I doubt I'm gonna be able to get home before I fall asleep, but you'll know, you never know. I'm not gonna. I got stuck on right there. All I could do is just clench myself. I fall dead asleep at 2, don't I? Is it 2? I don't really remember. It hasn't happened in like a while. This could be the first. And I got a new mushroom too, that's so cool. Mushroom, see that one? Crazy. Oh, we're just this far away. Wonder if actually if we fall in the. No, wait, we might actually be able to. Asleep, nice, we did it.
That was so stressful. And this will be the last day today, I feel like ending it. The stream, I mean. Okay, I also forgot we had actual produce today. Oh, we left the mayonnaise in. That just means we'll have like two tomorrow. Alright, oh, 16-16, that's so cool.
That's like 7-7 if you think about it. It's like the 1 and the 6 and the 1 and the 6.
Oh well. Alright. I have to sort my inventory out. But I'm done. Done for the day, done for the stream. I'll be on Halloween Day, actually. It is a New Vegas day, but I plan on maybe doing another game as well. So I might be on early, but don't count on it exactly. Let's just exit to the desktop. Right. Okay. Have a nice day, is all I'll say. Because I had a nice day, and other people should have nicer days than me. Alright, goodbye.